Understand, Francis, we went to one of the people he handpicked. The career of Gerald Lacroix of Quebec City is similar to the Pope's, leading through the slums of Latin America. The Pope has faith in Lacroix, and so made him one of his first new cardinals, although Francis didn't mention that to Lacroix before the announcement.
Most of the time, I guess, from what I've heard, one or two or three days ahead of time, they get a heads up, you know, get ready, the Pope will announce such and such a day. But this time, Francis decided to do things differently.
He seems to decide to do a lot of things differently.
Yeah, yeah. And it's challenging, but it's wonderful. It keeps us on our toes.
Lacroix found out about his elevation in a divine message written on a tablet. His iPad woke him, dinging with notes of congratulations. Later, he got a letter from the Pope.
The letter said this: "Now, you being named a cardinal, Gerald, is not a promotion, it's not an honor, and it's not a decoration. It is a call to widen your spirit and a call to serve."